Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from 2 Kings chapter 2, verses 1 and 2. And it came to pass when the Lord was about to take up Elijah into heaven by a whirlwind, that Elijah went with Elisha from Gilgal. Then Elijah said to Elisha, "Stay here, please, for the Lord has sent me on to Bethel." But Elisha said, "As the Lord lives and as your soul lives, I will not leave you." So they went down to Bethel. Here Bible talks about Elisha and how he chose when the opportunities came into his life. It was a very important time. Bible says Elijah was supposed to be taken up to the heaven through the wind. So Elijah asked Elisha to stay there. "You don't need to come with me to Bethel. The Lord is sending me to Bethel." So there was a free option in front of Elisha. 100% he can stay where he was. But Bible says Elisha decided to go with Elijah. He took a right decision. He said, "I will not leave you. I will continually come with you." Elisha took a right decision because he knew what kind of things going around him. He knew this is the right time to be with Elijah. In our life also, many times we miss to choose the right decision at the right timing. We need to take a firm decision, even though we have a free will, free options to stay, but we need to know, this is the time I need to be with Elijah. I need to do these things. This is the time I need to start this. This is the time I need to continue my journey. Like that, everyone has a different options, different timing we are going through. But the only one common thing, we should not miss the timing. We should not miss our right timing. Elijah and Elisha went together, Bible says, because Elisha determined to go with Elijah. Shall we ask the Lord to give us the grace to take the right decision at the right timing? We are going to pray to know the timing. Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, help us to know our timing, Lord. We should not miss our timing. This is our time. This is the time of redemption. Lord Jesus, thank you, Lord. Help us to, Lord Jesus, redeem the timing. Help us to know the timing. Help us to know, take the right decision, O God. Encourage us. Give us that wisdom. Open our eyes. Open our ears. Open our heart, Lord, to know your timing, Lord. And also, give us the divine boldness to take the firm decision, like Elisha. Thank you, Holy Spirit of God. Let your presence go with us. Be with us. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Amen.